The Hawaii National Guard is headed back to Washington, D.C. About 80 members will be deployed soon to support Capitol Police. They'll help with patrol and provide flexible security. In January, about 200 Hawaii National Guardsmen flew to D.C. to provide support and security for the presidential inauguration. That time, they stayed for 2 weeks, and this time, members are expected to stay until at least early May.